I am a GNOME user.
Hi, I'm a GNOME user.
Okay. I'm a GNOME user.
Hi, my name is John McCann, and I'm a GNOME user, developer, and designer.
Hello there. My name is Jakob Steiner, and I am a GNOME user.
Yes, I'm a GNOME user.
Hello, I'm a GNOME user.
Oh, hello, I'm GNOME user. I'm a GNOME user.
Oh, I'm a GNOME user.
Hi, I'm a GNOME user.
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 I'm a GNOME developer.
Hi, I'm a GNOME user.
Hello, I'm a GNOME user.
I'm a GNOME user.
I'm a GNOME user.
I'm a GNOME user.
No.
I am a GNOME user.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm a GNOME user.
Hi, hello.
I'm a GNOME user.
I use GNOME for everything. I use it for my work, for doing design. I do it for my daily life, for surfing the web, for watching videos, anything I could want to do. I never use anything else.
I use GNOME because it's the best free software operating system in the world, and I use it for everything I do.
And I use GNOME to run applications, to do design work. So I do graphic design and UI design.
I use GNOME because it's simple, it's free.
Why do I use GNOME? Because GNOME is the first default desktop environment.
I use GNOME because I love open source and because this is the only system that I'm a sociable person that I can show other people how things look like. I use GNOME for coding, for graphical design, for, well, anything I can do with computer.
I use GNOME because it rocks. And I use GNOME for everything.
And I use GNOME because it's just the best user experience out there, and I can actually be a part of it instead of just being a passive user.
I use GNOME for managing my desktop.
I like GNOME, it's free, it's good environment.
What do I use it for? I develop internet applications and GNOME applications.
And I use GNOME because it fits the way my brain works, so I find stuff where I expect the functions to be.
And I use GNOME for programming, browsing, communicating, computering, everything.
Why do I use GNOME? It's the coolest, and I use it for everything.
And I use GNOME for my everyday life. I do everything with it, really. Like browsing the web, writing email, connecting with my friends. It's very nice, I like it very much.
And why do I use GNOME? Because I use GNOME for fun.
I use GNOME for my everyday life, for study and entertainment. I use GNOME because it is easy to use, it's not that complicated. Thank you.
Why I use GNOME? Because I want to use GNOME for learning and developing.
So why am I a GNOME user? Well, I use it because it gives me freedom.
And I use GNOME for training, for education. And I use it because it's free, and it's awesome, and it's beautiful.
And I use GNOME because it's free, I think freedom.
And I see it's always in my life.
Why do I use GNOME? Because I think GNOME is free and simple. I use GNOME for everything, for internet, for office, for programming and otherwise.
Because I think I want to try something new.